Longtime Minnesota State Senator David Tomassoni has died. Chisholm native represented the Iron Range. He was a professional hockey player before going into politics. Tomassoni was diagnosed with ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease, in June of 2020. He spent his final session at the Capitol working to get funding for research. Tomassoni died at his home on Thursday. He was 69 years old.